Bruce Lee versus Jackie Chan. Who will win? Hi, guys. This is Don here, playing another session of Kings of Kung Fu. So, in this match, I'm playing the character of Tao Lung, based after Bruce Lee, doing his martial arts style of Jeet Kune Do, fighting against Chen Fu, based on the actor Jackie Chan. And in this fight, Jackie is doing his role of Wong Fei Hung, as you would see him in the Drunken Master movie in 1978. And he is doing his drunken fist kung fu style. Now, a little piece of trivia some of you might not know or might know is that Jackie Chan actually played a couple of minor roles in a couple of Bruce Lee's movies, in The Chinese Connection and in Enter the Dragon. So, enjoy the rest of the fight, and let's see what happens.